Howdy! Welcome back to Seesaw Maths! Today I'm showing you how to do 3/4 and 2/3. We're going to time this by 4, and time this by 4. This will equal 9, this will equal 12, this will equal 12 again. So I'll put it here, and this will equal 8. Now remember, 9 twelfths and 8 twelfths. So now you're going to add them together. 9 twelfths. Plus 8 twelfths. Now you can add 9 plus 8. That equals 17. And the denominator will equal 12. So now let's make it into a mixed fraction. 17 twelfths will equal 1 whole. So there's 5 left, and 12 is the denominator. So, thanks for watching. Bye! Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more daily videos right now. And don't forget to leave a like on this video so I can see how much you appreciate this video. Bye!